Hello. I think we'll start. Hi. Yeah, Gary's here so we can start. Okay. Blameless birth, a golden throne, the adoration of the angels, all for her alone. And in my dreams, the blurred distinctions pray, or prayer, girl, or God. If she is winged, then is she Talon, the mother of the cult of blood. Maria, 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 Maria. Supplication, emanation, immaculate calculation. Disrupts the cell, the mouse staggers in an ionizing flood. Maria, 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 Maria. To in darkness, virgin and the physicist, two children explicate the danger of goddess and scientist. Hi. We're Dana and Karen Kletter, winners of this year's Personal Vampire Magazine Best Album Award. The trophy's in the van. It's impressive.
A broken window and an empty chair. The phone rings in the empty air. Nothing's wrong. That's when my spirit walks like a ghost through your house. That's when my spirit walks like a ghost through your house. Your heart like a house with many doors. From your hand. when my spirit walks like a ghost through your house. That's when my spirit walks like a ghost through your house. Your heart like a house with many doors, many loves.
That's when my spirit walks.
Place we played, we couldn't drink alcohol, so we're making up for it this time. We didn't write this song. Actually, that last song was written by just Dana. And this song was written by Sandy Denny, and we recently played it in a Sandy Denny tribute, and we feel like we must be really uppity to do it. But what the heck, we're gonna do it. Plus, Michael Carter wanted it. So.
That's right.
Philosopher.
This pedal slipped. That's why we have the igloo cooler, so it doesn't go all the way off the stage. But we could. Going to hell in a handbasket up here. Well, let's see. I often describe this next song as a peppy song about self-loathing, but I'm not going to do that today. I'm going to, what am I going to describe it as? Part of our juvenilia. Oh, that's right. And it's all you'll get of it. Because the rest is just way too embarrassing. As the six. Song was also covered, without my permission, I might add, by a band Dana was in. called Black Girl. Some woman heard that song when we played it in Paramount, New York, and said, I don't think you all have a Christian upbringing. Well, as a matter of fact, you're right, we don't. We were a little more polite than that. No, oh, you weren't? Oops, I was. Okay. By the end of the evening, all of you will know which is the evil one and which is the good one. I think we promised that in an earlier radio interview. Okay. This song is called Directions, and we give directions in it. Ready? Yes. Can you?
to the street. Take off one shoe. Feel
is a girl's best friend. Laugh now.
Bye.
is our psychoanalytic psychotropic drug medley, and this next song is about a personal hero of ours, Anna O, the woman who invented psychoanalysis.
And did us all a world of good.
Just think, girls, no more clitorectomies. Or hip baths. Okay. Ready? I'm sorry. I've been good,
I swear.
Say
that on the radio?
I know, she's been very well behaved.
I was yesterday.
No.
Okay.
A Yiddish song we've been working on. It is
forgetting we're on the radio until you remind me.
I'm sorry.
I'm sorry.
It's become a standard. It's called Esbrent, which means it burns, and it is a pogrom song. And this is my music for it because I don't know it yet.
And it's for all of you. You know who you are.
Mit
Reisen brachen uns zu Blasen, starker noch die wilde Flammen, als er um Scheuen brennt. Nur ihr steht und guckt als Eisig mit Verlegenen. Und ihr steht und guckt als Eisig unser Stecken.
Listening to Dana and Karen Kletter performing live from Tonic on WFMU.
Song, and, it's so fashionable that Damon and Naomi have one too now, but they're not sisters, of course. And speaking of Damon and Naomi, we would really like to thank them for making this possible and having us along. Thanks. And we've decided that if we lived with you, we would be able to live together a lot better. You bring out the best in us. It's true, though, they do, so they're exemplary. Mm-hmm. Which means we aren't. Okay. So I just wanted to make sure that point was underscored.
Thank you.
This is our hit. Sorry. Our criminally neglected
she's,
hit.
She's just saying that because she hit me when we read it.
5 minutes?
Let's just let it go there.
Okay.
Is it a 5 minute song?
Yeah.
Thank you.
do one more song. Thank you. I'm going to do one more song, and it's about liquid. No, it's, well, there's liquid in it, right? It's called Blue Glass Bottle, and thanks to Tonic and WFMU and Damon and Naomi. Okay. And our van.
With your forbearance, Fabio. One more.
Thank you very much. Good night.
Thanks.
Thank you. Thank you, Dana and Karen Kletter. Thanks to Tonic. Thanks to John and Melissa Scott. Thanks to the whole crew at Tonic. Thanks to Irene Trudel. Thanks to Damon and Naomi, to David Newgarden, to everybody, to all you out there listening. This is WFMU in East Orange and WXHD in Mount Hope. Fabio is up next.